The germination of Kathak dance form is ascribed to traveling bards of ancient India who were storytellers or Kathakar. The stories were depicted in dance form by Brijmohan Mishra, popularly known as Pandit Birju Maharaj, comes from a glorious lineage of Kathak dancers. Commencing his career at a very early age, Maestro Pandit Birju Maharaj went on to win a plethora of accounts, open his own dance school. Kalashram focuses on imparting training in the field of Kathak and associated disciplines with a sheer volume of his works, some of which known to non-classical fans is his choreography in Bollywood. He directed and composed a music piece for the film Dil to Pagal Hai, Gadar, Devdas,